Right, well, first things first, I have here a page from a book, okay? It's from a book that I've read, it's been torn out, and on here, in the words, is a prediction of the actions that I think we're going to do with you. I think the actions you're about to take. Hi, I'm Steve Dela. Will to Read is my go-to effect when I'm out and about. It's the perfect mentalism effect performing bars and coffee shops, but also gets massive reactions when I feature it as part of my mentalism set. With only one page torn from a book, I can perform multiple effects. The main effect, three borrowed objects are placed on a table, a pen, a card, and a coin. Even though your spectator makes every single decision, each action they take just happens to be predicted ahead of time in a torn out page from a book. This might be a little bit freaky for you, but here is the paragraph. He turned to me, his arm out wide as far as it could reach. He spoke, "I will have the pen, you will have hold of the coin, and it is always the card that gets hidden away out of sight." There you go. You're amazing. You did it perfectly. I'll take that back. Lovely to meet you. Thank you very much indeed for that.
Thank you.
Will to Read is quick to learn, fits in your wallet, it's easy to do, has an instant reset, and most of all, it's powerful. As a bonus, I've also built in my All About Eve book test and a jaw-dropping reveal for the BIP Book. My name's Steve Dela, and this is Will to Read.